approximately 30,000 have already voted in the advance poll. So given that the polls are open this week, you can order your advance ballot this week. We could strike the over 200,000 mark again. There's been lots of complaints, including from people election specialists in the political science department, Amanda Bittner, about how the system for ordering ballots is not user friendly. The phone system has been down, and it's not really good if you don't have a lot of computer literacy. And some people who do have a lot of computer literacy have struggled with it. We know that liberals are on their way to retaking their majority, it seems. Before this, they were polling really well. It looked like they were going to get about 25 seats. We've seen something of a change in recent days in terms of how they're handling this, right? We've seen the premier back off a lot in the COVID briefings that he's been attending. He talks a lot less. He tips a lot more to Elections NL. So one gets the sense that they know that they are falling in the polls right now, potentially losing seats by the days right now. And they were running on a good record on COVID. They no longer have that to run on. So they are likely losing seats by the day right now.
So just before we go to break, you're in the international realm, I gather, is where you spend a bit more of your time, though you're fully ingratiated in Newfoundland and Labrador. You can't not be when you're there at the moment. I have not seen anybody yet, but I'm sure it's coming, make a bigger claim around legitimacy, because we just went through this whole circus in the United States where Trump, of course, tried to discount mail-in balloting. Our whole election is going to be a mail-in ballot now, effectively, other than those who voted in the advance poll. I mean, what's your take on things as we stand here today, February 15th, and waiting even more change to try and get to some sort of result?
Well, the thing I immediately think of, and this is for all the Trekkies out there, is this is a Kobayashi Maru training exercise. You may remember from Star Trek that was the